SNSD Jessica and ever caught on camera media disagree. The fans have recently found evidence when Jessica and SNSD members were at odds. Evidence is seen when Jessica SNSD performed together in concert KCON in 2014 last year. The concert was held on August 14, 2014, just months before officially resigned from SNSD's Jessica. That caught the attention of fans. This recording video during SNSD's Jessica backstage. In a video showing the moment of SNSD and CNBLUE, Jessica looked different than usual. When all members of SNSD out, Jessica appeared most recently in the company of the staff. This is what makes the fans assume that SNSD's Jessica and at that time already had a disagreement. Other evidence visible when Jessica appeared on stage together with SNSD. The fans claimed Jessica looked like she was hiding backstage during the performance. It further strengthened evidence suggesting she was having a dispute with other members. See the video below. What do you think about this fan speculation?